My name's Lacey. I'm going to teach you how to hit an unreturnable overhead.
First step is to get your feet set, which involves turning your body to prepare for the overhead. Alright, second step, you're going to get into that trophy position with your elbow up, wrist a little bit relaxed in the back, and you're going to be pouring toward that ball with your non-dominant hand. Last step is actually contacting the ball, so you're in this ready position, this trophy position. You're going to rotate with your whole body from the front up. Rotate. Contact the ball, reaching, and then you're going to get a nice wrist snap at the bottom to make it unreturnable. Bonus tip to make it really unreturnable, you want to hit those angles, especially in the short court. So if I'm on the left side, I'm going inside out, which will be a snap towards that corner.